Post-mortem, it is startling to see how swiftly a man may be sliced from chin to prick, how easily the bones he has felt whole under his chest for 60-70 years may be snapped, with what calm liver, lung and heart be examined, the bowels noted for defect, the brain for hemorrhage. For all these insights that have for a lifetime raged and strained to understand, be dumped back into the body, now stitched to perfection before announcing death, as due to an obscure reason.